me. This is your first. You bump me one more time.
starting things up our final match, final first round match. Did anybody miss earlier? Yesterday, it was Roberto Gomez over Ryan Hill. He's going to take on Joshua Filler tomorrow. That's going to be our first match. Find out who's going to move on the final four. And then our next match tomorrow is going to be Mika Hinnepin and Shane Van Moly. Early afternoon, early evening match. Jennifer DeLuna taking on Vanilla Horst. And then our evening match tomorrow night, John Morra. And the winner of this match here. And we'll have your final matches on Monday to find out who's the big foot champion is going to be this year. We have a brand new champion. If anybody wants headsets, we got those. Here's Carol. You ready to sell, girl? She's ready. It makes a match a little bit more fun.
Thank you. Can we miss our end card number to the Yankee Stance booth? Billy, can you get Joe and Mark to the Yankee Stance booth? Stand. When you win this, then you're also going to win a set of the TV balls, and we'll give those away right before. The question is, how many more square feet bigger is it than a 9-footer? Anybody got an answer? Raise your hand. Hold on, I see right here. What do you think? One foot, and that's what I'm looking for. Okay, 5 square foot, no one's bigger than that. Right, I know we got a lot of math geniuses out there. I know we do.
Sir?
No, higher. Yes, you're right, man. You are right. You said 19. Very good. Get on up here and get your cue ball. Come on. Make some noise for her. Make some noise for her right there. Where are you guys from? Nashville. Thanks for coming down and get your other info. And up there, Happy Stats booth, we've got Mark. We've got a special guest. And how's the table playing from up there?
Fantastic. This is the 50 square feet, 49 square feet.
Thank you.
the nine ball's down there, Alex. The nine ball might be down there. Look. No?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Round five, kickoff breaking rules, move along. Thank you. go to back six. And Portland leads 4-1.
Right after?
Played it before your 10 ball net, or after?
Mm-hmm.